A spring break breakup for Miami Beach after years of scenes like this. Miami Beach is telling spring breakers we're over.
This isn't working anymore.
And it's not us. It's you.
The city is even putting out this public service announcement. Police used pepper balls to break up the crowds. Now, authorities are reinforcing the breakup message with new tough restrictions designed to discourage visitors, including 6 p.m. beach closures, $100 flat fee parking, DUI checkpoints, and bag searches.